stuff. What's your name?
My name is Hannah.
Hannah, how are you today?
I'm very good.
I'm good too. And how old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
Are you ready for this?
Yes.
Okay, good. Now let's look at these pictures, okay? They look the same, but something are different, okay? For example, look at here. As you can see, there isn't a butterfly in here, but here you can see the butterfly and around the white one. But now you'll find four different. Let's come on, please. Can you use this?
In the picture one, the rock has six flowers, but in the picture two, the rock has seven flowers. In the picture one, the tree turns left, but in the picture two, the tree turns right. In the picture one,
but this one is a tomato, right? Okay, as you can see here. Okay, why a tomato, a pepper, an onion, they are vegetable. But this one, the cheese, is a vegetable. Okay, that's why the cheese is a difference. Okay, let's see. Next pictures. Now find the difference here, please.
Picture 3 is different because it's curry is spicy food, but 3 picture is sweet food.
What about this?
Picture 2 is different because
why?
It's curry in face, but
let's see the next.
Picture 4 is different because it's smaller than 3.
Because
it's smaller than 3.
Because it's smaller than another. Okay. Okay. Okay, good. So I think here we're going to talk about the story, right? Let me see what kind of story is it. Here, it's called Go to Sleep. Just look at the picture, the first picture. Okay, the first picture is here. Okay? Annie is jumping on her bed. Then mom comes to her bedroom. Now you tell the story about picture number 2, 3, and 4, please. Does Annie fall asleep? Yes. Your sport or about you. Do you do any sport?
Yes.
What's your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is badminton.
Who do you do it?
I do it with my grandfather.
How often do you do it?
I do it twice.
Do you want to learn any new sports?
Yes. I want to learn swimming.
Swimming? Okay. You want to learn how to swim, right? Thank you. Bye.